Tens of thousands of citizens of the tiny kingdom of Bhutan came together earlier this month to welcome their newborn prince with Buddhist symbols by planting 1,80,000 trees, each sealed with a prayer of their heir to the throne. Prime Minister Tehsring Tobgay, three of his ministers and the leader of opposition were among the 1,00,000 volunteers who planted the trees across the country on March 6.